Welcome to Nykaa TV. I'm sure most of us dread this monsoon season and the humidity in the air, which causes us absolute hair havoc. But the only solution to overcome all these hair problems of this weather is to have the right products. I'm Vanessa Fernandez from Be Blunt, and I'm going to arm you with these 5 must-have monsoon products, a few pro tips and a few hair hacks that will help you to easily care and style your hair. So in order to maintain a healthy scalp in the rains, make sure that you shampoo at least twice or thrice in the week. Also use a product that will help to moisturize and nourish your hair and scalp. What I have used today in my hair is the Be Blunt Intense Moisture Shampoo and Conditioner, which is enriched with jojoba and vitamin E. And they have moisturized my hair from root to the tip. They are also paraben free and color protecting. So remember to always follow up your shampoo with the conditioner and never rinse your hair out with hot water, because it's only going to dry it out further. As you all know that a shampoo is used to gently cleanse the scalp, the conditioner should only be applied on the mid lengths and ends. Avoid your scalp. To see the magic of your conditioner, keep it for around 5 minutes and then rinse it off completely. Especially during the monsoons, I would urge everyone to embrace their natural hair texture and not fight it. What you have to do is invest in a really, really nice leave-in conditioner like the one that we have at Be Blunt, which is called the Climate Control. It is enriched with quinoa and hydrolyzed keratin, which not only helps to tame the frizz down, but also smoothens, nourishes, and helps to protect your hair while you're styling it. What you have to do is take around 3 to 5 pumps of the product, depending on the length and density of your hair, and apply it evenly on the mid-lengths and ends of your hair. Do not go closer to the scalp. This has to be put on damp hair and allow the hair to dry naturally. This product is super versatile as it helps to enhance the natural movement of the hair. So this is my hair naturally dried after the Climate Control leave-in. Climate Control is enriched with SPF properties, which helps you shield your hair from the harmful UV and sun rays. I would highly advise against the use of any heated equipment in the monsoons. But should you have to succumb to its use, I would say you better treat your hair before you heat your hair. Hot shot is the perfect prep to ready your hair for any kind of hairstyling day. And it does so by protecting the hair from the heat of the equipment. It can protect your hair to up to 230 degrees Celsius from the equipment. It also has an amazing fragrance, leaving your hair smelling fresh. Lastly, for shine and that added nourishment, there's nothing better than the Intense Moisture Serum. This serum is packed with avocado, jojoba, and vitamin E, which will help you tame down any of the stubborn flyaways, and it also will add to the gloss. You can just add it as your finishing touch. Hope these products, tips and picks are helpful. You can shop them all on Nykaa. If you have any questions or concerns, do not forget to comment below. Please share and like this video and subscribe on Nykaa TV. There's a lot from where this came from.
Download the Nykaa app to shop for all the products in this video and lots more.